The two men running for governor in Florida released a slew of new campaign advertisements today.
So far, they are staying positive and not attacking the other. NBC2 chief political correspondent Dave Elias asks experts if they think it will stay that way.
Yeah, Republican Ron DeSantis and Democrat Andrew Gillum are still unknown to many voters, and right now they're introducing themselves to these voters, but it may not be necessary for the two men to directly go after each other.
I can still hear my grandmother's voice. She say, go to school, mind your teachers.
Andrew Gillum and Ron DeSantis both releasing their first TV ads.
We were only 12, but we learned to dream big, work hard, and swing away.
These are what I would call an introductory ad. These are the candidates getting their first exposure.
Political consultant Terry Miller calls them feel-good ads.
They're trying to tell the story of who they are, where they came from, connect with the voters.
But how long will it be before the campaigns go negative?
There's always time to go maybe negative, but once you go negative, it's very difficult to be positive.
Lead GOP chair Jonathan Martin says it may not be necessary for either candidate to go negative.
I know that there's going to be plenty of special interests to go after the other candidates.
This could be our story, Florida.
Voters we showed the ads to are already forming opinions.
DeSantis was kind of like, you know, we're going to get stuff done.
I'm Ron DeSantis.
Many millennials considered important say they're paying close attention.
We know what's fake and what really isn't. We can see that. We can see when someone's real or not.
Now, most polls released before the ads were shown show Gillum with a slight lead over DeSantis. Others show the two men in a dead heat. Right now, they're both fighting hard to get the attention of independent voters who haven't made up their minds yet. Live in the newsroom, Dave Elias, NBC2.